95 is a good luck.
Oh. Yeah.
move the knight. on in there. What's going on? Out of the pit and it was still tight. I was like, oh man, I'm going to just have to do this series. And now I just checked it out. Exit line. That is really the whole reason for that line. You didn't realize.
I had no idea where the pedestrian was because I missed it during my other trip that I think I stopped on the backstretch and pinched around. I'm stupid.
Your pit exit.
I do, I said exit, I'm going to say it.
I don't know where
it goes.
Don't use that line, you're going to be missing everyone anyway.
My skate was on the floor.
Watch out, there's a party outside.
The bus. Really? Literally terrible. I was running 30.5s on a few laps. Not those. Two people in front of you. That's hilarious. The only two people are getting there. Walters. So, congrats on that. What do you take, a half can? I don't think it affects you when you take two tires, the difference between a half can and a
slow
full
down.
Can.
Stay high, stay high.
by pit crew is a whole half second faster.
Josh.
God damn, bro, my pit crew just came out.
I had so much damage.
Hey, get back in there, let's go!
Pass me. Oh no, never mind, Joe. Wait, Joe, are you... Did you pit again? You just waited for us.
Go ahead, 24, 23, we're last.
Yes, you just have to start tailing.
Careful,
yeah,
there.
You can
you're
choose.
On the bottom.
Hi.
Still there, clear right.
Jeez. Josh and Joe will be the last line.
Nice. Did I hit you on your screen?
Josh, you can pick either lane. Alright, we'll go green this lap. We would be in the right gear. High second gear would be best. Research is always the blue on the outside and inside wall. Marty is the control.
Careful, still there.
Just now shifting the fifth down the back shift one. Yeah, you definitely slowed down when you shift. I noticed when you shift. That's why I just stayed in fifth. I used to shift down the fourth. See, Chenzo just lost his ground to me. I think you did you shift like right at the finish line, Chenzo?
Oh no.
Okay. Oh okay. Yeah, so I think that yeah, shifting shifts down, so I don't do that. Plus, they're so, fourth is so similar to fifth. Next stage is lap 80, and there's no way.
There's
yeah, that makes sense. Yeah. Let off. But there's no actual racing, it's just who can whoever can set the best laps and make the least amount of mistakes. It's just so similar. You have to form a runner and turn to the four, but it's hard to do that.
I don't like that it's still there, because if I miss my move at all, I'm on the air or below the button.
Left side, clear.
You like green four better than you like one, two?
Uh-oh. Ace is good. I don't know if it is. I'll bite your ass anyway. Why did you remember our truck guys and something around here?
No!
I'm trying to save you like it's GTA. That's not worth it.
Oh, that's about it.
Other than that, alright, I thought I'd be here.
Other than that, it's a great battle.
Yeah, I thought I'd be here.
Yeah, my dude just caught you in my engine, right?
Damn. I was about to get my lap back too, everybody was behind me.
So I got a little bit.
Whole front end is just fucking punched in.
Who was on the same lap? Oh, it was Josh. No, it was Ace.
No, Josh had his lap.
I'm ahead of you, guys.
It's over this lap.
Careful, still there.
That is just so sad.
So sad. Going into turns 1 and 2, everyone checked up, and then I tried to go low, and Jeff went low, and I slammed to the back of Jeff, and the 9 bounced off the wall and killed me.
He's just passing people. Fuck.
I didn't mean to. I lost.
Free pass is Lynx because me, Ace, Nines, and Josh had an orgy at the wall.
The orgy.
Well, it was literally like a GTA wreck. He, like, I think it was lag, got on my nose, turned dead sideways, and I was just pushing his nose, trying to straighten him out, but his car wouldn't turn.
Hate to see it. 25 seconds.
I do that when we have more than 16 people. Actually, I don't see that happening. This always seems like a busy part of the year. For people just in between, like, even a little bit before Thanksgiving, and then definitely in between Thanksgiving and Christmas. Just because there's so much going on.
Oh, nice.
Like, especially if you're in school, you got, like, finals coming up and everything like I do. Alright, we can choose stuff. I'll take the top again.
Alright, time my lap down.
Still there. All clear. One back. Look outside. He's outside. He's outside there.
I have a lap down.
He's a lap down. Nine.
Can you hear Captain?
No. Careful, no, you should have gone there. Before Ace and Josh. There you go. Yeah. I don't think you can hear me.
All right.
Go green.
Nice. Can you hear me?
I just lap down.
You just give it to clear me out too. I just wondered you were asking, and I was like, I am tired. How'd you get out of here, dude? You just ran around with it.
Oh.
about the only person on this map that can kill her is all the different maps. Tyler Lockett looks young, even though he's like 95.
It was Smith. Why do you watch the movie? Careful, still there.
Oh, are you talking about
the fire?
You're like insanely quiet.
Oh my god, I'm sorry, I was scared of 9.
But yes, Andrew Garrison, we did start.
I got so scared of 9 because I got back. I just caught it.
They're right there, they got it. That's her position now, buddy, come on.
I'm which one is that good captain?
I'll push you to him. If I get my lap back, we can just fight for a top 10.
You're slightly out of that, but still on fire.
Oh, I'm not sure. Oh god. Oh. Oh no. Wait, Spencer's title tag. Yep.
Oh god.
Baby steps, right? Baby steps.
Yeah. Am I
what?
Maybe you have one of the ones where like you turn it up, right? And click it up. Maybe you have to like make sure it's like all the way down.
I want that one. I don't want to find it.
It didn't look like you caught it for the only replay I got to see.
Yeah, they changed it. Pass.
No, it's gonna go to keep that guy who's still on my bench.
That was 7 seconds. I'm gonna try to get it. 5 yards. I don't even have a gun. This is a stupid play if you don't time out.
What do you mean? It went to the end zone.
Yeah, but now they're not in field goal range, so.
They almost had it.
But they didn't.
And now they're not in field goal range. If I have a guy in the end zone who almost makes a catch, I'm throwing out 100% of the time.
14-20. Oh
that
wait, they're the 1 yard
two.
Line.
What are you talking about?
Wait, how? How was it pass interference? What did they say? Incomplete pass, pass interference?
Who the fuck is Colby Parkinson?
Wait, can you say that again, Marty? I don't have the volume on. I never saw the play live, so funny.
Everybody when the Seahawks just gets some random ass guys for a touchdown that nobody's ever heard of.
Yeah, they didn't even have that. They didn't have the Jigba on the field. You think that they'd like put him back in the field and try to get him a touchdown? You know?
No. Teams would love to not do that. Like you're watching the NFL like, running back drive 98 yards down the field, backup comes in for a 2 yard rushing touchdown.
Yeah. Some
all your hard work.
Some teams do that, but others won't. Like the Browns always do that with Chubb and Hunt.
Yeah, I know.
The Browns
is
like,
why are they always with Chubb and Hunt and I don't make Chubb?
Isaiah Pacheco last year.
Oh my god.
Dude never got the touchdown. He was always with
Jarek McKinnon. Touchdown machine.
Another flag.
Wait, did the last touchdown not count either?
I guess not.
What the fuck?
Oh, I messed up. Penalty on the line, so I'm assuming it's a touchdown.
Oh, is this just a replay of the Colby Parkinson? Oh my god, if he came back down with another touchdown, he's fucking kidding me.
They didn't put the rest on this field.
First 30 points on my bench.
Holy shit.
On my bench. At least it's a league that I don't care about. I accidentally put him on the bench instead of Kyle Lockett, and I'm very sad. I saw Seattle and just moving the bench on my head. That's good.
Yep.
I hope to see how it's going to be.